This 16-year-old just broke a world record. This is Summer McIntosh, and she broke the record in the women's 400-meter freestyle. And at just 16 years old, she's already taken the swimming world by storm. We haven't seen this level of domination from someone this young since Michael Phelps. A quarter of the way through after her first 100 meters, she's already over half a second ahead of the record. By the time she was coming up to her 200, they couldn't even fit other swimmers on the screen. She flipped at the halfway point over an entire second ahead of world record pace. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, this is just one of her two world records. Finishing her swim strong and coming in with a blazing time of 3:56.08, she absolutely smashed the world record. If you didn't know who she was before, now you do. And being born in just 2006, it feels almost impossible to believe that